Well, hello kids and welcome to Kids Church Online this week. We are grateful, excited, enthusiastic, pumped to be with you wherever you're watching from. Hey, this week I've been doing a little bit of painting here at the church, and let me tell you, any single time that I get to have some sort of pole in my hands, do you know what I start thinking about? That I am a Jedi Knight. Oops. Oh no. But things happen sometimes. Like, I'm on the planet of Hoth against the Galactic Federation Empire, and I'm a Rebel Force Jedi here to save the universe with a Force push. Force push. Anyway, that's what I like to do when I have a pole in my hand. As you can tell, there's probably not a lot of painting getting done because, you know, I'm a Jedi Knight. Anyway, I digress. The star of the week. So every week we honor and encourage one kid. And by calling them the star of the week, they get this certificate as well as a gift that always tastes really good. And this week's star of the week is Rhett Mormon. Rhett, you are this week's star of the week. We love you, we miss you, and I will make sure that you get this gift real soon. Kids, we love you. I'm gonna pass it off to Grace now as she starts to lead us through our summer series. It's gonna look a lot different. There's gonna be crafts and games and interactive cooking and all kinds of stuff. So we're excited about that. Grace, take it away.
Hey yo! Hi kids and welcome to Kids Church. Today is a very special day because it is the first day of
summer church.
It's time to celebrate. And what better way to celebrate than have some awesome crafts, games, cooking, all of that, all for you during the summer. And because today is day one of
summer church,
we are gonna be doing a craft. So I've gone to the thrift store and I saw some really cool items and I decided let's make these items even cooler. So I found this at the thrift store and I'm deciding to make this the coolest bird sculpture you have ever seen. So first things first, this is called sandpaper. Now what sandpaper does is it makes this surface smooth because there's a varnish on this duck. It's what makes it shiny. So we want to get rid of that because we want our paint to be able to stick. So see, look at the difference between the two sides. Guess what we forgot to do? So now that we've sanded our bird, it's time to do something called gesso. Throw your sandpaper away. It's time to coat it. Whoa, you can see all the paint that's been on here before. Look at that. So I'm gonna use a really gross old brush. And this stuff is called gesso. I've got some really gross old stuff on here. That doesn't smell good. That doesn't smell like gesso. That smells like something gunky. We're gonna dip it in the gesso, paint it all over. Gesso. So look at the difference of that already. One side's that done, one side's done. Oh, I dipped my finger in the gesso. So what gesso does is provides a base for our paint. So we're gonna cover up all this wood, and with the help of the gesso, or gesso, we are gonna be able to paint so much easier on this guy. He may look a little crazy right now, but believe me, he's going to be super beautiful. And I dropped gesso.
3 hours later.
So, okay, we survived. It's still a little wet, but because I have no patience, we're just gonna start painting. Paint, baby, paint. I might have got just a little bit of paint, you know, just a couple. We didn't go crazy. Brush, goodbye. We get to decide what colors we're gonna paint this guy. I'm thinking a blue, purple, gold kind of thing. How about this color? Pick your brush. I'm gonna choose this guy. No! Anyways, dippity dip, plat plat plat. Oh, it's so beautiful. So I'm doing one coat here right now, just to see how it looks. Okay, so we kind of did one coat. Now we're gonna let it dry and I'll be right back. Okay, we are back and ready to do a second coat. And this color too. This is called dioxin purple. Do a wee little bit. We're gonna do a little bit of, oh my goodness, thiocyanine blue. Say that 10 times. Thiocyanine blue. We're gonna make his little beak purple. Excuse you. All right, so I'm starting to add some more definition to our little bird friend. Ooh, holy cow. Oh, I see there's gunkies on it. Interesting. Ooh. Oh my goodness, look at this. Oh wow. Oh. That is gross. Oh no. Oh, this is getting so messy. Anyways, it is impossible. Absolutely impossible. And you can decorate this however your heart desires. You wanna give it polka dots, give it polka dots. You wanna make it sparkly, make it sparkly. That's all the fun part of being creative. I'm gonna give this guy some eyeballs because it'd be nice if he could see. Now look how beautiful he is. Whoa, you see his little face? Hi guys. You see the gold? Whoa, that's so cool. So you can find anything you want from the thrift store and make it all nice and pretty and look super awesome. Okie dokie.